Sup everyone, Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. Now, before I get this started, make sure to go and click subscribe and click the bell. That way you'll know each time I drop another one of these, and without further ado, let's get right back into this. Ow! My arm outright hurt doing that. I got a flu shot yesterday, and my arm still really hurts because I accidentally tensed up my muscles. Alright, let's see if I can get past these idiots.
We can always get more prisoners, so we might as well work them to death.
Oh, great. Oh boy. What are you? What are you? Okay.
You look good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.
Okay, then. I have 5. Let's try another Shangri-La thing, why not? Okay, then. Never thought a loading screen would take this long. Yes.
You're the one who saved me.
Hey.
Boom.
Push it!
Oh boy.
Tell you something. Thank you. I owe you so much more.
Okay. Just as inventory.
God.
Is that what I... It's an elephant! I'm gonna ride it. I'm riding an elephant now. Yes! It's odd because I've seen baby elephants and those are the most adorable thing I've ever seen. Okay. You can go on now. Have a good day. Give me that. Feathers. Man. Feathers! Why? Let me take off my shoes in this place.
You're the one who saved me before. I thought it was a trick. But it's not.
Ugh. Guess I'm fast traveling to that thing then. Still gotta deal with stuff in my throat. I hate it.
My daughter, please. They've taken her. I need help.
I can
help. All right.
Bless you. We need to act fast. The royal army came to our village and took our girl, my Mina included. We fought them, but they overpowered us.
Where are they taking these girls?
I don't know. I can show you the direction they were heading on your map.
Ugh! chew on that. There it is. Let me rip that off. Give me that.
I have to be strong. Things are certainly different now that those three kidnappers are gone.
Okay then. Nope, that's a rhino. Rhino, rhino. Boom. But okay. What the? That was a wolf! Why? Jeez. And we go.
That's what you are. Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
I'm not gonna hurt her. She was forced to do it. God.
Abuses perpetrated by my regime. So, I reached out to her, invited her to come back to see the improvements, how we'd acted on her recommendations. I extended the invite to her family. So she came, husband and kids. I put them up in the palace. I even put on a little meeting for her. I made a PowerPoint, a 12-step action plan to address Kirat's human rights violations. Except each slide was about how I was going to ruin Noor's life. So Paul Deplore kept her family hostage while I forced the great humanitarian Dr. Najjar to run the most terrible parts of my Kirati Empire. Oh, between you and I. I think she actually enjoys it now.
No, she didn't! Yeah, let's fast travel to it. Why not? Tear that down.
Do you have a death wish? The point is to defeat the enemies in the area.
I'm not sure that you are cut out for this enemy.
Let us in!
It's not fair!
Lock the damn door!
You want in on the arena, Rami?
Yeah, well, I'm not getting in that way. Right, time for plan B.
Nope, leaving the mission zone. So then how do I... How do I get up there, then? Can I get on top of here?
Welcome to my shop, the Jewel of Kirat.
That warrior rifle.
Thank you. Bye bye.
And
you should stay away from the arenas. Try making pottery instead. It's more your speed.
Hamile rope ko thana sachhi nai hurkecha kati ramro ekdamai ramro hudai cha
ilai
bhayo kasto naramro.
How on earth do I get up there? How else am I supposed to get up there? Let's see. Up we go.
Yeah.
Yeah. In we go. Okay. Woo! Boom! Boom. Okay, what do I do with her?
People of Kirat, I've given you winners to cheer for and losers to mock. But none so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come.
Eiti, where's my family?
I'm sorry, Nora.
No.
I'm so sorry. Sorry. Pagan had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
But I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free. Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done?
I do not want to do this.
I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Now I'm free.
What the? Oh my God. Oh no. I feel horrible now.
I'm glad you survived in.
Yeah, fast travel there.
Sabal, it's done. Nora's dead.
The demon Yalung has special plans for her. I promise you that. You did good, brother. The South is finally ours, and the people are starting to believe again. Even though some fools refuse to learn.
Thank you. Okay, I guess to the other one we go.
Should stay away from the arenas. Try making
pottery. We have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Amita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
You're heading for the bridge?
Yeah, but I'm on my way to intercept a convoy first.
Screw that, brother. There's a truck just waiting for you to steal from the soldiers. I'll send you the coordinates. This bridge is a major score for the Golden Path, so don't let Amita take the credit. We're doing this for your father, and for all of Kira's blessed children. Remember that.
Probably should have gotten that bell tower first. Well, that was a little dramatic. Oh, geez.
Keep shooting! Don't give up!
Okay, give me what you have. What the? From that small of a fall? Really? Ajay, how pathetic are your knees? Okay.
Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
And tear that off.
Sabal, I secured the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Good luck, brother. Make them choke on it.
Okay. Yep, copyright music. Ah! Gonna speak as loud as I can, that way no one can hear it. What am I doing? I actually don't know what is going on. Okay, but seriously, where on earth do I go? What the? Well, I didn't know that. Whew. Oh, you have got to be joking. You know what? On that note, man, my throat. On that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you like it, dislike if you didn't, and make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback, and like always,